Events hold six expert division. Here I was close for the Albatross. It is a safe eagle anyway. I play with the Apoc 7. You can play with any kind of driver you feel comfortable with, and have a 7 top spin is advisable. And I play here with a power four ball spin 3, because the spin 3 needed for the second shot, and also the power 4, it is very good for the second shot to not have to overpower. Let's watch it. 7, I took it out, sorry guys, I will load again. 7 top and 1 right spin is the drive, plus 20% at max. So 7 top, not more. I went too close. Blue ring at the end of the little fairway there. Not in the end. Transparent ring. This with a power 4 ball anyway. Adjust 8.3. And a baby curl to the right. Less curl than this one. The ball to touch the inner circle of the target, because I went a little bit close, but it was safe. So let's go for the second shot. Second shot, I have the Cataclysm level 7. You can use your Guardian, or anyone has power. Here need the 3 left spin for sure, and the other adjustments back or top. It's up to you. Here you need back spin and 3 left spin. Here adjust about 3 back spin. Try to aim a little bit short because of the Cataclysm, to have advantage ball guide so much, and a little bit on the right side of the pin, adjust 6.4, no elevation, but I miss a little bit on the left, so I think a plus 5% is advisable here, maybe plus 10, but 0% elevation is not working. It's a plus 5 or plus 10, because I miss quite to the left. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button, and I wish you good luck at the tournament.